If you've noticed a bad smell around your washing machine, it may be that you have water collected in the drip pan and it's going stagnant. There's a way to solve that. We'll suck up the water with a wet dry vac and then spray it down with a household cleaner.